Last week, President Moon Jae-in put his foot down on the 2015 Seoul-Tokyo Agreement on the wartime sex slavery issue, calling it defective. And on Thursday this week, the Korean leader said sorry to a group of victims for the deal, promising them that he will work to resolve the situation. Our Mark Broom has this report.
It was the first time the Blue House hosted a luncheon meeting solely in honor of the victims of Japanese wartime sexual slavery. On Thursday, the South Korean president invited to the Blue House eight women who had been forced into sex slavery during Japan's colonial rule of Korea. They are often referred to affectionately as halmonis, which means grandmother in Korean. Also attending were First Lady Kim Jong-suk, Foreign Affairs Minister Kang Kyung-hwa, and other key cabinet members and presidential aides. According to the Blue House, the president wanted to hear directly from the victims about their wishes and how they want to resolve the ongoing issue, while also offering his condolences for their suffering. He also apologized for the bilateral deal that was struck with Japan in 2015, officially meant to provide support for the victims, but which has proved unpopular with the public and the victims themselves.
진실과 정의라는 그런 원칙에 어긋나는 그런 합의였고. 또 절차적으로도 피해자인 우리 할머니들의 의견을 제대로 듣지 않고 정부가 일방적으로 그 합의를 한 것이어서 절차적으로도 아주 잘못됐다고 생각합니다. 그 합의가 양국 간의 공식적인 합의였다는 사실은 우리가 부인할 수 없지만 그 부분도 오늘 편하게 의견들 말씀들 해주시면 앞으로 우리가 방침을 결정하는데 참고가 될 것 같습니다.
Thursday's events came at a key time, with the issue becoming a sticking point in relations with Japan. President Moon said that though the agreement was, quote, political, Seoul will continue to seek a two-track approach with Tokyo by dealing separately with historical issues and working towards a future-oriented bilateral relationship. After the luncheon meeting, the president visited a local hospital to meet a 90-year-old victim who wasn't able to make it to the event. President Moon told her he hopes she gets well soon and promised that the government will put its utmost efforts into resolving the situation. By reaching out personally to the halmonis, President Moon is showing his opposition to the controversial 2015 deal made by the former Park Geun-hye administration. Mark Broom, Arirang News.